just got the slightest little dusting of snow early this morning. Monday, January 9th, 2023. But the temperature is around, it's right around freezing, 32, 33. Pretty darn comfortable this time of the year. Not sure why it went out of focus on me there. This bridge is concrete, so it's not really slick at all. This underpass up here, though, is always a little sketchy, especially one-handed with a camera. So I'm gonna take it slow. You can see my track when I came through here earlier. I tried to take it as straight as possible. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm getting better at operating this camera with my gloved finger. Yeah, it's not too bad out here this morning. The bridges, there's a bunch of wooden bridges that are covered with a thin coating of snow over ice that are treacherous. But other than that, this morning, just another decent January morning for riding outdoors. I'm enjoying it. This is one of the bridges that's so slick. You just have to ride over it like it's a sheet of ice. Got a rear flat tire. So I have to walk about the last mile. Slow leaking rear tire. I walked the last 1.3 miles, which greatly affected my average speed. But I didn't feel like fixing it with that short of a distance to go, so.